Four. More than four.
I will go on the play.
Good luck, man.
You too. See how this goes. I will keep.
It's American. It's red, white, and blue.
I will not.
Oh, yeah. He's got
it. Are you a bad start, man?
This could be better, but it's workable.
Can go with five land.
Yeah.
It's brutal. I mean, you almost want to.
It all comes down to what the two cards are.
Not good enough.
I figure this hand will either go really well or horribly, depending on what I draw.
Alright. I'm gonna fly up a pile. That is six. I'll keep.
Alright.
Keep.
Alright. I'll play a forest and pass turn.
Well, no. You couldn't have
nuked. Alright, draw a turn. Play a land for turn and pass.
And he comes back as the Undying. Your turn?
Yeah. Okay. Did not read that part. My turn?
Yeah.
Draw. Turn. Messed up right there. I'll pay.
Jet ski
control.
Two for Leon and Arbiter. Fast turn. Can't search your libraries. Gotta pay two for it.
Okay. Let's go ahead and abrupt decay him. Swing for three.
17.
Pass turn.
Draw for turn. Play a land for turn. Pay one for Aether Vial.
Okay.
And, faster.
I will pay one black, look at your hand. Let's get rid of him. I'll pay another one. Experimental one.
Oh, it's another creature.
Yeah. So anything stronger than it, I get a counter. All
right.
And I'll swing for another three. All right, pass turn.
So you get a counter on the tap. draw for turn. Play a land for turn. Tap two for a tide hole.
Insert your hand.
I choose a non-land card from it. Under there.
Okay.
And go ahead.
Right.
Yeah, I messed up on a path and I said fatal push.
Yeah. And you should have taken him. Because.
Yeah, he doesn't have a.
So how the stack works is he gets the trigger for him coming in, and then he gets the trigger for looking at both of those, so he gets two counters.
Yeah.
And I will swing with both of those, so that's 3, 5.
Oh, 5?
Yeah.
Your turn. Right. Draw for turn. Search for land.
I will definitely take the land, and that is another 5.
Down to 4.
And I will pass turn after that.
Alright, draw for turn.
I'll take the first.
Keep forgetting to get up my upkeep. Play a land for turn. Pay 2 for Arbiter.
Okay.
I'll pass turn.
Okay. I will tap one to play another experimental one. And I will tap 2. Trigger plus him, so that's 2 counters.
That's it. All right. Yeah. Go to game 2. I know, I'm sure there's something I could do, but it's just, I fell far, way too far behind. So what I should have done was path to exile the first guy.
Yes.
And then fatal push another dude, or the dude that came out with the +1/+1 counters.
Yeah.
Didn't help, went down to 6.
Yeah.
And I didn't pile shuffle, right?
No.
No. I'll be on the play.
Alright, so you should also take...
I do need to sideboard a couple cards real quick.
Yeah.
wish I had some sideboard cards. Went in with you earlier, man. Then we play a game, and
I was expecting it to like go horribly for me, honestly.
No, I knew as soon as I feel like maybe I should have kept that first hand at the same time. It's like, nah.
I half the time when I do the whole, oh, I'll just go ahead and play this. It's like I shouldn't have played that.
No, I knew as soon as I failed push that, I was like, bad idea.
Yeah, it just ended up helping me in the long run.
I'll keep.
Okay.
Play a land, tap for turn to pass.
Alright. Okay. I will bring catacombs and I'll crack it. 17.
Search your library again.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and get rid of him for now.
Turn to play a land for turn. Tap two for Leonin.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Let's go ahead and push him.
Okay.
And pass turn.
Draw for turn. Play a land for turn. Pass.
Play a land. And I will tap two. By him. Pass turn.
Draw for turn. I will play a land for turn. I'll play turn. Make sure. Yeah. three for a flick of wrist. I'll exile this until your next instep.
Okay.
No, I'll pass turn.
Two. I'll go ahead and abrupt decay this.
Alright.
And I still have to come back here. I'll play the avatar. And I'll end my turn. And get him back.
Alright. The I've got a 19. And I will fatal push that.
Okay.
My turn.
Yeah.
Draw for turn. Some strangler. Go ahead.
I will go ahead and attack with him.
Alright.
And I will pass turn.
Draw for turn. Play a land for turn. For a blade slicer.
What does Blade Slicer do?
He creates a 3-3 golem. The golems have first strike.
I will go ahead and... Actually, let's push the golem.
Alright.
Does he just get the one when he comes into play, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'll swing in a 3.
I'll take the 3. So...
Turn. Play land staff for turn.
He gets 2. And you get 5. And
that's okay,
because my expectations. I will swing with all 3 of them. So that's 3, 5, 7.
So you said that one's 3?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll block here.
Okay.
And then in response to me blocking, pay 4 for a restoration angle, or angel. Alright. And it'll return tap, so I won't take the damage. It'll come back.
Okay.
And I'll create another golem.
Alright.
And so I take 2, 4.
Yeah.
We
have a courtesy of like 3 hours. Your turn.
Off your turn.
Well,
Sucks, man. Go ahead. Oh, I messed up.
Go ahead. Pay two, an abrupt decay, your goal line. And I will swing with all three, so these get double because they have counters on them, plus the one from him. So that'll go up to five.
Wait, why does he get, or each counter, oh, each creature.
Each creature attacking, and he goes up to 11.
Or wasn't he at five?
Yeah, but you get plus one from him. Because whenever counters are added, he gives an additional counter.
I think it doubles it, actually. So you'd actually be at 20 something.
It says plus one.
Oh, okay.
But if you want to let me double, I'll double. And he does have trample.
Yeah.
So, 6 and 11.
Yeah, I think that's it, man.
Alright.
Right. Even if, I think even if I blocked here, I'd have to block. So I would take.
That would take 4 off of it, so that would still be.
Six
coming at you.
Yeah. Either way, good game, man. Yes. See, I got my wins in earlier.
Yeah.
And then we play. It's like, oh, man, we on camera now,
yeah,
boy.
Yeah, and then it just goes your way. It's like, I was expecting, because I'm being on camera, like, oh, I'm going to get screwed and get, like, flooded with mana or no mana.